Hi there, Lisa here. Welcome back to your yoga challenge. Today, instead of sitting in a chair, I'm going to have you stand up. Stand up where you are. This is called mountain pose. So check that your feet are hip width distance apart. Lift and spread your toes either on the floor or in your shoes. Take your shoulders up, back, slide them down. Palms face forward, spread the fingers nice and wide. Draw your jawbone back. Lift the crown of your head to the ceiling. Standing nice and tall. Take a deep breath in and a deep breath out. From mountain pose, we're going to work into some side stretches for the sides of the body. So keep your left hand down, take the right arm up, and then lean to the left and just go to whatever is comfortable for you. If it bothers your lower back, you can place your hand into the hip. Sometimes that helps, or let the hand come down the leg. Keep reaching through the right fingertips, just going to wherever feels good in your body. With that big opening along the right side. I always press a little deeper into my right foot. And then come on up, switch sides. So right arm down, left arm up. Begin to lean to the side. Press the left foot firmly into the floor. Take deep breaths into the sides of the ribs. Your eyes can go wherever they want. You can look straight ahead. Sometimes I like to turn my head to face down or up. Lean a little farther, often one side's different from the other, and come back up. We'll do it one more time. Right arm up and lean to the left. Inhale, rise up, switch sides, left arm up and lean to the right. Inhale, come back up. Let your arms come down by your sides. I hope you feel amazing.